The Better Government Association is suing the Chicago City Council, claiming Mayor Lori Lightfoot and aldermen held a series of private conference calls, violating the Open Meetings Act. The mayor's office did not immediately respond to a request for comment on the lawsuit. Wednesday, the office did deny Alderman Raymond Lopez's claim the conference calls violated the Open Meetings Act. Katie Johnston for CBS2 Chicago.